Now we continue with the men quarterfinals of 1500 meters. Seven heats to go in this first heat. We have six skaters. Leon Visser uit Nederland, from China, Yu Yangping, from Hungary, David Jojawai, from Belgium, Baran Waron, from Czechia, Marek Prochaska, and from Croatia, Martin Prantl. In the lead is the Chinese skater Yangping Yu, followed by Leon Visser. Leon Visser uit Nederland. Rustig op het tweede plekje, wachtend of die nog kan versnellen straks. We zullen zien. 9 more laps to go. Yangping Yu, Leon Visser in second. David Wu Yowai from Hungary in third position. Marek Prochaska. In fourth and fifth position, Martin Prantl and Warren Waron moving up from sixth position up to the front. And taking over the lead is from Belgium, Warren Waron. Warren Waron now taken over by the Chinese skater Yangping Yu. Warren Waron is second position, moving up from Hungary. This skater number 119, David Wu Yawai, moving up to second position. Leon Visser still at third position. Leon Visser op derde plek nog steeds. Warren Waron in fourth. Three more laps to go. De vraag is of Leon Visser zich nog kan voegen bij de top 2. En dat doet hij zeker. Dan gaat hij naar zijn tweede plaats. Goed zo, Leon. Eerste plek, first place still, Yangping Yu. Leon Visser in second. And third position, leaving him gap now, the Hungarian skater David Wujewaj. Final lap. And the finish. In front of me here, the Chinese Liu Yangping.